Well, hi everyone. I'm back again for yet another Eurovision reaction video. I'm currently trying to get rid of a migraine, so probably not going to be at my best with this reaction, but I'll give it a crack. So, Greece's entry has finally come out today, and it's Marina Satti with Zari. Well, I really do want to go to Greece one day, so I'm hoping for a win very shortly. Does Marina have it? I don't know. I haven't listened to it at all, so it's been out for, what, a good 12 hours now, so I've been sitting on the couch all day, or lying on the couch all day with this migraine, so hopefully it'll cheer me up. I don't know. Let's go. Pressing play. Come on, give me something. Please be good. Grease Bliss. Okay, yeah. Okay, we've got some footage, like touristy footage of the airport, I'm guessing. People arriving in Greece. Okay, yeah. Eurovision tour. Okay, so we're all going on a Eurovision tour. That's good to know. Okay, we're in Greek. That's good. Interesting voice. Oh, what? I'm gonna do it my way. Στο μυαλό σου θα μπαίνω βγαίνω. Γιατί δεν μου δώσεις το χέρι ούτε για να πιαστώ. Κάποτε είχα πόνο για σένα κρυφό. Okay, this is an interesting music video. I'm not sure yet about the sound, but the music video is quite hilarious. Okay, we're going to travel vlog on Greece. Well, for someone who wants to actually go there, this is good. This is good. Opa. Athens top 12 places. Well, as a student of history, I'm going to go to the Acropolis and, you know, all that kind of stuff. Hang on, what does this remind me of? Oh. Okay, you walked in front of that kid, like, what are you doing? Okay, yeah, she's a tour guide, there you go. Yeah, we want to go to that. Want some Greek food? Oh, yes. Back in the car, doing some raggies. You know, I probably should talk about the song itself. I'm fascinated by the music video, but I don't know. She's got a great voice. It's very, very Greek, very ethnic. Will it appeal to the masses, though? Needs a few oppas. Oh. Okay, now we've got Marina and a guy in the back of the car. Okay, this is just silly. Like, crazy silly. She's having fun. This is, yeah, this is like, come to Greece, you'll have fun. 12 points. Okay, there's a postcard right at the end. Yeah, okay. I really don't know what to think about that. Like, the music video itself is quite fun. And I like the ethnic flavour with it, but I don't see it coming anywhere out of the semi. I'll be brutally honest. Damn, I so want to go to Greece. I don't think this is the song, though. She's great, though. fantastic singer, but I don't know if this is the song. Ah, well, let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we've only got a few more left, actually. Yeah, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Sweden, Portugal. I think, yeah, revamps of Pedestal for Czechia and Albania's now called Titan. I think there's another song, but I can't quite remember what it is. Yeah, so until the next time, see ya.